Hello students, I'm Mary here. Welcome to 9th Maths NCERT Chapter 2 Polynomials. Today we are going to study from exercise 2.3 question 1. Find the remainder when x cubed plus 3x square plus 3x plus 1 is divided by 2 linear polynomials are given to us. This has a 5 part. Already the previous video I have done 3 parts. Now this is 4th and the 5th part we are doing in this video. So let's continue. If you have seen the previous part, this is very easy. We have to just get the x value and that value we will place here. Wherever x is there, that value we will place here and then get the remainder. Same way here also, we have to find the x value and then get that x value applied here and get the remainder. So let's begin now for the fourth one here. So fourth one, this is x plus 5 we have to write as equal to 0. So now we keep the x here because we want the x value. So plus 5, when it comes this side, it will become minus 5. So this is our x value. So we apply this x value in this polynomial. So that is x cube plus 3x square plus 3x plus 1. So now in the place of x, we have to write minus pi. So minus pi cube plus 3 minus pi square plus 3 minus pi plus 1. Now here minus pi 3 times. So minus pi into minus pi into minus pi 3 times. So minus into minus will become plus. So this will become plus. So now plus into minus, minus, see, minus into minus will become pi square. Okay, into minus pi. So plus into minus, it will become minus, and pi square into pi, it will become pi cube. So we will get minus pi cube only. So here it will remain minus pi cube plus. Now here you see, pi square it is. So minus pi into minus pi. So minus into minus will become plus. Pi into pi will become plus pi square. So 3 here will be plus pi square. Plus. Now here 3 into minus. So this will become minus. And 3 pi. Then plus 1. So let's write down here properly now, minus pi cube, and this will be plus 3 pi square, and this will be minus 3 pi and plus 1. Now more than this we cannot reduce this, so that's it. This is our answer. Now let's do for the fifth one. Fifth one is 5 plus 2x, so 5 plus 2x equal to 0. So we want the x value, so we keep 2x here. This is in plus, so when it comes to this side, it will become minus. So now we'll keep x this side, minus 5 here. It is in multiplication, so when it comes here, it will become into division. So now this is our x value. So this we apply in the polynomial that is asked of us, that is x cube plus 3x square plus 3x plus 1. So now wherever x is there, we have to write this value. So minus pi by 2 whole cube plus 3 minus 5 by 2 whole square plus 3 minus 5 by 2 plus 1. So now minus 5 3 times, this 3 is common for minus 5 and for 2 also. Same way square is common for minus 5 and square is common for 2 also. So it is applicable for both. So minus 5 3 times, minus 5 into minus 5. So 3 times. So what we will become? Minus into minus will become plus 5 into 5, 25. Then this minus 5 is here. So plus into minus will become minus. 25 into 5 will become 125. So let's write down here 125 but minus. So now 2 cube will be 8. So now plus. Now minus into minus 2 times. 2 times minus 5 into minus 5 will become plus 25. So this will be 25 and 2 square will be 4. So now plus. Now 3 into minus 5. 3 into minus 5 will be minus 15. So this 2 will be as it is. Plus 1. Now minus 125 upon 8 plus. Now this will multiply. So 3 into 25 will become 75 upon 4. Plus into minus will become minus. So 15 upon 2 plus. Here no denominator, so we will write down 1. So now you see the denominators, they are different. So what we have to do, we have to take the LCM. So each one will have their own way of taking LCM. So my method is, here highest number is 8. So we have to make everywhere 8. So for 4 to become 8, I'll multiply with 2. So the same 2, I'll multiply here also. Now 2 to become 8, I need to multiply with 4. So with 4, I'll multiply the numerator also. So now 1 to become 8, I need to multiply with 8. So with the same 8, I'll multiply the numerator. So now I'll get minus 125 upon 8 plus 75 into 2 will get 150 upon 8 minus 15 into 4 will become 60. 2 fours are 8 plus then 8 here also will be 8. So now you see all the denominator we got the 8. So we will write down only this number 125 plus 150 minus 60 plus 8. So 8 is common now. So now if you see here, this is minus 125 minus 60. So together it will be minus 185. Then we have plus 150 and plus 8 we have. So divide by 8. Now minus 185, if you minus 150. So this is the biggest number. So from here when you minus 150, we will get minus 35. Plus 8 and upon 8. Again from 35, if you subtract 8, we will get minus 27 upon 8. This is our answer. That's it. Thank you and God bless you.